Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Lalita and today in this video I am going to discuss about digital power supply and its order code is 3002. With the help of this apparatus, we can change the AC supply into the variable DC supply and it's used for the 30 volt and 2 ampere. Now I am going to giving you an overview of this apparatus. In this apparatus we have a display. On this display we can measure the value of voltage and from here we can measure the value of current. These are variable switch through which we can vary the value of voltage and this is the variable switch of current. From here we can measure the value, we can increase or decrease the value of current and from here we can get the output. This is the power on off switch. Now we will start the experiment. First of all, I will connect the multimeter to the positive and negative side. Now, as I will increase the value of voltage, we can see on the screen of the multimeter, the value of voltage is showing same as showing on digital power supply. So you can see, as I am increasing the value of voltage, is increasing on the display of multimeter also. So that's all the demonstration which is given by me. If you have any query related to this apparatus, you can go through the link which is given in the description. And if you want to know more about this apparatus, you can go through the lab manuals. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.